hosting today's Monster Energy AMA Supercross Championship event. Hello, everybody. This is Daniel Blair along with Ricky Carmichael. The riders are ready to enter the track for today's qualifying session. This should give us an early look at who's fast here, Ricky.
That's right, Daniel. It's almost time for the session to begin. These are decisive moments for the riders. Only the fastest will be able to continue into the heat races.
We'll be right back.
qualifying sessions for the 250 category. Let's take a look at the final results on the screen. Who managed to earn a place in the heat race? Live coverage of the second heat race in the 250 SX class. In this case, too, only the fastest riders will be assured a gate in the main event, while all the others will have to race the LCQ. Away from the start of this race, the riders are lined up on the starting grid, and they're only waiting for the gates to drop. second 250 heat race. The first 9 riders are assured a place in the main event. For the others, the battle's not over yet. They have to face off in the LCQ. The start of the Monster Energy AMA Supercross season. The 250 SX class riders are at the gates right now. It's a hail of applause for this rider. Considering what we expect from him this evening, there's no doubt that it's well deserved. Concentration will determine today's winner. Very shortly, we'll find out who has more. We'll be right back. Let's see who managed to bring home the top positions.